Hello, welcome back to Matthew's Art Videos. Today we're making a frame. I know, exciting. First, we're gonna cut out a big square. Take our two paper straws. Cut both in half. You need all the pieces. Okay. Now, get your tape ready. Get some tape. Here, tape one of the paper straws on the piece of paper. Do that three more times. Beep. My baby brother got his very own toilet today. And he go potty three times in it. His chart's over there on the fridge. What a piercing. Mirabel. That's what she says. She calls for her granddaughter. Now, hold it up, do this. Now take the bottom of that place. Cut out a square from the paper. Put it there. Tape it there. Then you've got a frame. Goodbye. I hope you had fun at Matthew's Art Videos. Goodbye.